tough, but I'm used to it. Looks good. Just stay out of their way for now.
Aloy, you're a woman of your word.
Olin, your family. I saw the threat from Helas. You have a wife and young boy?
If I'd have striven to keep them safe instead of all I've done.
This is your chance, Olin. That's why we're here.
I'll take it. A kinder deal was never struck.
They're being held close by?
Yes, the farmstead just beyond these rocks. I'll take you. That's it, nestled against the Spurflints. Best not to think about the previous owners.
Too late.
So this is it. I can't bear being so close, and yet...
It's almost over. How many Eclipse are we talking?
From what I've seen, a fair few. Well-armed and armored. Bowmen watching from the ridges. But there's no space for their machine demons.
You've been watching for a while. What's the best way in?
You think if I had a head for strategy, either of us would be in this mess?
Fair point.
We could storm the front gate, Oseram style, or take it from the sides, or the ridge above. Maybe you could get on the rooftops. Not me. I'm too heavy cast.
Should I do this alone?
I don't doubt you could. But with the Eclipse, there's always another blade at your back. So I'll watch yours if you'll let me.
No. You wait here. Be ready to follow when fighting stops.
Oh, I'll be ready.
Am I hearing things?
Heard that grass rustle.
Go away.
Gotta relax.
She's still here!
Ugh.
knows where she went.
No one disappears without a trace.
It's nothing. We're alone out here. You will not escape this. You will.
Should have brought a cart. Has to be where they're holding Olin's family. Bolted tight. One of the Eclipse must have the key. We heard the commotion outside. You're not one of them. Who are you?
Don't be afraid. I'm gonna get you out of here.
I hadn't given up on hope, but I'd forgotten the taste of it.
Is it safe for us to leave?
The Eclipse won't be stopping you.
Then it's over. I dreamed of escape, 1,000 different ways. But all of them put my son at risk.
You survived. You protected him. That's what matters. Now, your husband's waiting for you.
Olin!
Huh.
I heard the fighting stop.
Olin! You brought him back to us. Thank you. There's no need to thank me.
I've much to confess. I accepted a devil's bargain. And others paid the price.
And you think I don't know? I heard them talk.
You know there's always been dirt on my hands. Now there's blood, too.
Take your son up in those hands. Come back to the claim with us.
You should listen to your wife, Olin.
But Helas and his demons. I am honor-bound to help you, Aloy. With what little honor a Dysa like me has.
Olin, whatever your debts, you don't owe them to me now. Go with your family. Show them you're a better man.
Farewell, Aloy. Your mother. I hope you find her before they do.
Thank you. Alka Shitstorm Tour, Day 5. The Gray Swarm's open for Turtle Smash the night I OD'd here. Or so the police report said, anyway. I was 15 years old. When I woke in the hospital, 2 days later, your face was the first thing I saw.
Can't carry more. Quite a show.
immediately.
Asaram's scum. Sending killers after the Sun King. Ugh.
The city guard the other day. Amazing.
Machine riding Nora with a special spear. How lucky to come across you. I have a proposal. Come closer. Call me Fernand.
Okay, Fernand. What's your proposal?
During the reign of that idiot Karja King, outlanders often hid items of value from raiders. Well, I found one.
What is it?
A relic from the old ones. You probably would understand it better than I do. Unfortunately, it's too high for me to reach.
Uh-huh. And you want me to get it for you?
What a brilliant plan! You're a much better climber than I am, to be sure. Get it? Bring it back, and we'll split the proceeds.
How about I see what it is first?
That works, too.
Hey, Fernand. My eyes are up here.
I'm looking at your spear. It's magnificent, but how does it work?
You stick the pointy end into the machine.
Yes, but how does it turn foe into friend?
It's simple, really.
Yes?
You wouldn't understand. What do you do, exactly?
I'm a trader of fine tinkerings. I buy low, sell high.
But in this case, you wouldn't be buying.
Sometimes I find tinkerings as well.
I see. Let's say I'm interested. What do I need to do?
The relic rests on the rise of Dusk Mesa. Bring it to me at the Meridian docks, and we'll both profit.
We'll see about that.
Leave me alone, girl. Can't you see I'm searching the water?
Okay, what's wrong? Has someone fallen in?
No. Have you seen a girl of about 17 and... I can't even say it.
Are you afraid she jumped to her death?
I don't know. Alita, my only daughter. She's gone.
Who else is searching for her?
I demanded the guards look for her, but I can't put my hope in them. They say girls run off all the time at this age. Not my Alita. I've reached out to her friends, but they say they haven't seen her in weeks. Weeks! How could I not know? But they will look for her. I've searched everywhere, and then I thought maybe she might be here, in the water. By the sun!
Where did you last see her?
Just last night, in the house. She seemed better.
Was she ill?
She seemed withdrawn, sad. So I was pleased when she wanted to go out in the garden. That's the last I saw of her.
Has she done or said anything unusual?
She's been like a different person. She used to be such a happy girl, playing in the dirt with the boys.
What changed?
I don't know. She disagrees with me about everything. Hates the ceasefire. Thinks we never should have fought the war to begin with. It's been a month since I've seen her smile. She spends so much time in her room. I should have paid more attention.
Did something happen during the war that upset her?
The war upset us all. The cruelty of the mad Sun King, the blood on the streets. When Edelman's men fled, they stormed through here. There's a ceasefire now, of course, but Alita broods about it more than ever. It bothers her that our people are so divided.
I'm a good tracker. I could look for her. Where did you last see her?
In our garden. Please, maybe you'll find something I missed.
I'll do my best.
May this...
I barely turn a profit even in the best of times, especially since I usually hand out what I can to those in need. Would you care for some fruit? Better enjoy it before someone runs off with the rest of it.
Has someone been stealing from you?
Yes, almost every night. Not enough to force me to close shop, but definitely enough to hurt.
Have you found any sign of the thief?
Just a couple of old rinds near the storehouse. Not much to go on.
Why haven't the guards looked into it?
The guards blame the wildlife, but I doubt they believe it. I guess they have more to worry about than a woman and her livelihood.
Is there anyone you suspect?
I've known most people here since childhood. None of them strike me as a food thief. You want to talk about other vices, however?
I know how to track. I could look for the thief.
Really? Thank you. You could start in my storehouse by the river. Someone must be desperate to steal rather than just ask me.
I'll see what I can find.
She stood between the assassin and our Sun King.
This barrel's been moved recently.
She didn't even hesitate.
There we go.
She stood between the assassin and our Sun King.
Spoiled fruit. The rabbits seem to like it, though. Oh, look. The thief dropped more fruit for me to follow. If I can see it in all this grass. Okay, Bors, out of the way so I can have a look. Is this the last of the fruit? Trail of footprints this time. These are helpful. Bitter, though. Must have climbed up. Our thief, and he's in trouble.
Oh.
Now's my chance. Could use my focus, see what it turns up. Saving these for the trail.
Thank you, Savage! You saved me from the sun's judgment.
I did what now?
I left the misery of Sunfall not long ago, knowing that I'd never be welcome back in Meridian. So, I've been stealing food from a woman at Bright Market just to survive. But the Glinthawks must be the judgment of the sun.
You believe it attacked you because you were stealing?
Why else? What if I beg forgiveness from the lady? Will that absolve me and save me from the Glinthawks?
I took care of the Glinthawks, but yes, you should return and apologize. The woman you stole from is kind. She'll forgive you.
The sun has spoken! Thank you again, Savage. May the sun light your way!
Great. People finally stopped calling me outcast, and now it's Savage.
Huh?
And one of these.
It's her!
Ain't afraid to die, ain't afraid to...
Wouldn't want to be... Wipe us out!
I'm not here.
Look what I found! Together, you sod-offs!
Finally. Another day passing.
Yeah! tear you down! Gonna destroy you!
I'd have to ditch something.
The Oseram that tried to kill our Sun King? Traitors, the whole tribe of them.
The Sun King's grown too soft. Too much Oseram influence at the palace. What's he thinking letting Dervahl live?
A woman atop the Hunter's Lodge? Never thought I'd see that sunrise.
Never thought I'd see the day an outlander saved the sun.
The Oseram have gone too far this time.
See that sunrise.
Got too much already.
The Sun King's grown too soft. Too much Oseram influence the palace. What's he thinking?
Why'd he try to kill the sun?
I'll tuck that away. That'll keep my stomach quiet. must be Sunstone Rock. It's being attacked by machines.
I don't like our chances.
You want to tell Warden Genable he back down?
Well, let's take our chances.
To Sunstone Rock. You should speak to Warden Geneva inside.
Need them soon enough.
Yeah.
It was a machine lure. We don't know how they got it.
Razgrun concealed the parts on his person, no doubt.
We searched him. How?
You don't want to know how.
Don't get involved.
Warden Geneva, this is the one who defeated the behemoths.
Outlander, I'm impressed. I don't impress easily. Tell me, how do you fare with hunting living prey?
Haven't had any complaints. Why?
Three dangerous prisoners have escaped. I need my men here, getting the others back in line. None of this would have happened if we dealt with criminals the old way. But I've clashed that gong before, and here I am. And here you are.
What's the old way?
To be buried up to the neck and left for the sun's judgment.
Seems to me like the judgment's already been made.
Not one of them committed another crime.
Who are these dangerous prisoners?
Three from the isolation cages. Don't feel sorry for them. They've lived well off the Sun King's conscience. First is Razgrund. Osram Trapmaker, hates the Karja, crazy as a loon in heat. Caught in one too many blasts, or one too few. Then there's Ulia, a Tanakhth warrior, if that means anything to you.
Not really. Another tribe?
Reavers, from the south. Bloodthirsty. Some say they're cannibals, but she slurped gruel well enough. And the last is Gavan, a traitor who smuggled weapons to the exiles.
Compared to the other two, this one doesn't seem so bad.
He helped drag out a civil war, all for the shards it got him. A machine has more warmth.
Do you know a hunter named Nil? He told me about this place.
Nil? That's what he calls himself now. Is he well?
I maybe wouldn't say well.
He was born under a long and dark shadow, but he wasn't a knife without a thought behind it. Like the butchers of the Sunring. He had honor, old-fashioned. His time here boiled it to the surface.
So the Karja keep their criminals in this place?
Since the liberation. We've had them all, from thieves to the Mad King Jiran's former kestrels. The Sun King believes in the power of change, and sure enough, some did change. Shed their skin, like lizards. I thought all criminals were the same once. That's why the Sun King gave me command of Sunstone Rock, as an education.
Sounds like an honor. I mean, I haven't seen any other women in Karja armor.
No. I'm not one of your sisters. No woman can wear Karja armor. When I was young, I chose to become a soldier. One good enough to join Avad's honor guard. There was talk about what I was. So I'd say, test me, and I'll break your arm. After enough arms had been broken, there was less talk.
I'm curious, but I'd rather we didn't have to start fighting.
Agreed.
So you want these prisoners brought back?
No. I want them put in the earth. I doubt they'll give you any choice. They had their chance with the Sun King's generosity, so now they face mine. A bounty on all their heads. Ulia of the Tanakhth, Razgrund of the Osram, and the traitor Gavan.
If I did this for you, I'd need a lead on them.
Well, when Ulia first swept through the Sundom, it was with the Jungle Bandits. I say she'll go back. Razgrund we pulled out of a crack in Dusk Mesa, where he'd been tinkering with his bombs. And Gavan will be trying to pay his way across the lake. I'd burn my palm on it. Look in Bright Market.
A vantage. I wonder what it'll show.
Apaka Shitstorm Tour Day 7. I was 3 months out of rehab when we went camping out here. Wyatt went to sleep early. So it was just the two of us when we stayed up and watched the Perseids. After, as we talked about the stars and space tech, I suddenly knew what I wanted to do with my life.